Yet the bigger problem is that there is an arrogance about all of us. In other words, I want what I want, and I want it when I want it, and I want it just the way I want it. Look at somebody and tell them that's the problem, because too many of us have said yes to what I want to the point that I was messing up. Yes, because he's handsome. Yes, because she's just so fine. Yes, because it made me feel good. Yes, because I just couldn't help myself. Oh, but touch your neighbor and say, neighbor, everything that's good to you ain't good for you. And this is what Paul was telling the Philippians in chapter 3. Paul said, you've got to realize.